If you received a message saying your SmartCast home is unavailable, don't worry. There are troubleshooting steps you can take that I will walk you through right now. If you received this message saying your SmartCast home is unavailable, you'll want to do the following troubleshooting steps. First, you'll need to check that your TV is connected to your network. Go to the network menu and select Test Connection. If the network test shows that the network isn't connected or that the connected speed is zero or unavailable, that means the problem is with your internet network. If the network test shows that the network is connected, then exit the current menu by selecting the back button on your Vizio remote and then select System. Choose the menu language and use the left or right arrow keys to switch to Spanish or French. You'll see the SmartCast home screen attempt to reload behind the menu. Once it finishes loading, switch back to English. If the SmartCast input still isn't loading after that, then you'll need to reset your television. Resetting your TV will erase any custom settings that you've made, such as the calibration settings. We recommend taking pictures of the calibration options or any other customizations before that so you can easily change them back after the factory reset. So, to factory reset your TV, first press the menu button on your Vizio TV remote. Highlight and select Admin and Privacy. If you don't have that option, it may also be listed under System. Which option you see depends on how new your TV model is. Newer models, it will be under Admin and Privacy. Older models, it will be under System. Then select Reset TV to Factory Settings, or Clear Memory, which will reset the TV to Factory Settings. After your TV resets, complete the first time setup of your TV as if it were the first time you were setting it up. If none of these troubleshooting steps worked, visit support.vizio.com. There, you'll be able to contact the support team and find articles and other videos to help.